One might wonder, what's so surprising about a tractor? Yet among these machines, there are real behemoths with wheels as tall as 2 stories, a 2-room cabin, and dimensions so large that a person next to them looks like a blade of grass. I'll show you the most enormous tractors in the world, from quite common models to unique giants. And at the end, I have a true record holder for you. One that burns 17.5 gallons of fuel per minute. Believe me, its other parameters are just as astonishing. Let's start with a track giant that looks like a monster from a science fiction movie conquering vast, lifeless quarries. The Komatsu D575A isn't just a bulldozer tractor, it's a titan among earth-moving equipment. Crafted by artisans in Japan, it boasts 1150 horsepower. What does this mean in practice? It means that this machine can move up to 3,398 cubic feet of rock at a time. It's like clearing a football field of snow in one fell swoop. Its dimensions are also impressive. Over 36 feet long, nearly 24.3 feet wide, and about 16.4 feet high, weighing 167 tons. With such specs, it's no wonder that the Komatsu D575A has become an indispensable tool in coal mining operations in America and many other countries. This bulldozer tractor is manufactured at the Komatsu factory in Japan, near Osaka. The first prototype was presented in 1981, and mass production started a decade later in 1991. However, like all unique things, its production was quite limited. There aren't many open pit coal mines in the world, so in 2009, the production of these machines was discontinued. But the Komatsu D575A is still found on the secondary market, performing its tasks around the world. And now, meet the Caterpillar D11R. True giant among earth-moving machines, synonymous with power and reliability. This bulldozer weighs between 115 and 125 tons, depending on the model. Its heart? An 850 horsepower engine, ready to tackle the toughest tasks. This machine demonstrates wonders of productivity, combining high work capacity and impeccable reliability. Made in America, the Caterpillar D11R, with its intelligent mod equipped with a protection and management system, ensures high performance at a relatively modest maintenance cost. Special attention here is paid to safety. The operator's cabin is designed for maximum protection, and a robust frame and proven undercarriage design guarantee reliability in all weather conditions. With the Caterpillar D11R, you get not just a bulldozer, but a high-tech tool equipped with an automatic lubrication system, a convenient touchscreen, and many other innovations that make work more efficient and comfortable for the operator. But this isn't the biggest tractor I'm going to show you today. We're just warming up. Meet the Terra Variant-600. This tractor proudly holds the title of the most powerful in Europe. It's not just an agricultural machine, but a symbol of engineering artistry. Capable of operating with 2 engine options, 490 or 612 horsepower. Thanks to its special body, it can spread fertilizers and limestone, process and plow soil, sow feeds, and even transport beets and wheat. Imagine this behemoth, over 10 meters long, 3 meters wide, and nearly 4 meters high, weighing 19 tons, smoothly gliding across the field, leaving wheel tracks a whole meter wide. Its special front axle spring suspension with hydraulic support provides unparalleled stability on slopes and automatic clearance adjustment. Combined with a 15.7-foot wheelbase and wide Terra tires, this tractor effortlessly and stably navigates any slope, reaching a maximum speed of 24.9 miles per hour. This machine is created to exceed the boldest expectations and handle the most difficult tasks while maintaining a high level of comfort for the operator. Let's take a journey back in time, straight to 1970. The scene is set in Denver, where CFN Engineering is fulfilling an ambitious order for the Melrose Company. Their task? To create something truly grandiose. The gigantic wheel bulldozer Melrose M880. Why a wheel bulldozer, you might ask, when such machines are usually on tracks? The answer is simple. It was the company's trademark. They believed in their idea, promoting wheel bulldozers as an economical and quiet alternative to track machines. And so, raising the stakes with each new model, Melrose created the world's largest wheel bulldozer, weighing a whopping 113 tons. Just think, to control such a monster, truly colossal power was needed. and Melrose didn't skimp. Initially, two engines with 330 and later 425 horsepower each, totaling over 850. Yes, transmitting power to such a behemoth was a real challenge, as the machine turned tank style, requiring a special driver for each side. However, these giants never went into real mass production. The total number produced until 1986 barely exceeded a dozen. Originally, they were used in road construction and at coal power plants, where their high speed allowed them to work even faster than two-tracked tractors combined. But as often happens, the higher cost became an obstacle, and eventually, the machines had to be repurposed. In the heart of the American state of Louisiana, a true legend of heavy machinery was born. The Kameco 805 BTT tractor. This isn't just a machine, it's an embodiment of American engineering prowess and creativity, weighing in at a formidable 65,000 pounds. Under its massive hood beats a heart, a six-cylinder turbo engine with 600 horsepower. And the design? It speaks for itself. The Kameco 805 BTT has an appearance reminiscent of the famous Russian tractor K-700. Combining classic and innovative elements, this resemblance is not just in form, it's a tribute to history and simultaneously a look into the future of heavy machinery. The power and size of this American tractor make it a truly versatile machine. From land clearing to transporting heavy loads, this tractor knows no bounds, although it's not the biggest on my list. So, let's move on. Imagine a tractor born not just from blueprints and calculations, but from the dreams and wishes of those who would eventually operate it. This is how this Tiger 600 came to be, the result of brilliant engineering focused on meeting the most crucial needs of users and clients. Under the hood of this American giant pulses a six-cylinder engine delivering 492 horsepower, all packed into a 33-ton chassis. And it can lift loads amazingly up to 10 tons! But amidst all this power, the most important aspect of this tractor is the simplicity and reliability of its design, as the Tiger 600's engine is free from unnecessary and redundant parts. And as a final touch, four pairs of dual wheels giving it not only a powerful appearance, but also confidence on any terrain. This machine's equipment allows it to safely perform tasks even in the most challenging conditions, whether on rough terrain or heavy soils. It's no wonder that this model is chosen by state and municipal services across Europe. But don't forget about the agricultural capabilities of this machine. From tilling to cultivation on hard soils, it can handle any task. This Tiger 600 is more than just a tractor. It's a symbol of how technology and human needs merge together, creating something truly great. In the world of modern agriculture, where each task requires maximum efficiency and cost minimization, the 9RT series tractors from John Deere stand out as true market leaders. They are created to tackle the most challenging tasks, from increasing productivity to reducing risks. The heart of these mighty machines is the powerful 13.6-liter John Deere PowerTech Plus engines. But power here is just a part of the technological Nozak. Versatility, a variety of blasting options, and advanced precision farming technologies make these tractors the true masters of their craft. There are several variations of this giant. The 9RT model with its two wide tracks that transfer even more power to the ground, providing optimal traction even on loose or dry soil. Then, there is the four-track version, the 9RX, perfectly suited for work on uneven and wet areas. Four tracks minimize soil compaction and ridge formation during turns, and the power of its 13.5-liter engine is an incredible 628 horsepower. With a transmission offering 18 forward and 6 reverse gears, and speeds of up to 24.9 miles an hour, the 9RT tractors don't just work, they dominate the agricultural field. Thanks to their efficiency and fuel economy, you can sow up to 296.5 acres with a planter and till up to 444.8 acres with a disc cultivator using only 2.1 gallons of fuel per acre. They're powerful, intelligent, and reliable partners, ready to take on hard work and turn every piece of land into a thriving field. Here it is, the Kirovets K-9520. A true hero of agricultural machinery created for the heaviest tasks in the field. This tractor can handle cultivation, plowing, and any transport work. The power of Kirovets lies in its 380 horsepower engine. Its 8-cylinder engine is not only powerful, but also economical, making the work not only effective, but also cost-efficient. This tractor can lift up to 22,000 pounds of payload and reach speeds of up to 22.4 miles an hour. Impressive figures for such a machine. A fuel tank capacity of 272 gallons ensures extended operation without refueling. Its design, with an articulated frame and a 4x4 wheel formula, along with self-locking inter-wheel differentials and planetary wheel reducers, makes it incredibly maneuverable and versatile. Kirovets K-9520 is equipped with a rare hydraulic hitch system with an 11-ton capacity for easy aggregation of agricultural tools. And its comfortable two-seater cabin with a safety system, air conditioning, a video camera for surveillance, and an auto-driving system with GPS ensures not only safety, but also comfort for the operator. Kirovets is a powerful tool designed for effective and comfortable work in agriculture, reflecting modern technologies and traditional reliability. Meet the Challenger MT975E, a true titan among agricultural tractors and the largest serially produced tractor in the world. This giant, with a 16.8-liter engine and 600 horsepower, is the embodiment of engineering thought and power. Weighing 59,500 pounds, this tractor can pull loads of up to 33,000 pounds, and its fuel tank holds more than 396 gallons. Its powerful turbodiesel engine accelerates this behemoth to 24.9 miles an hour, proving that size isn't always an impediment to speed. This four-wheel drive tractor is capable of tackling tasks that would be too daunting for many of its competitors. With the largest wheelbase among agricultural tractors and an articulated frame, it has exceptional maneuverability, capable of making turns with a minimal radius. Optimal weight distribution between the front and rear axles ensures maximum stability and high tractive effort. The drive shafts of the axles, the largest and most robust in the industry, are lubricated under pressure, reducing friction and power losses, and providing constant protection from wear. The two-stage planetary gear reducers with reinforced construction transmit power to the wheels, guaranteeing not only power but also reliability in operation. Not just a tractor, but a work of art. But now it's time to talk about the officially largest tractor in the world. Big Bud 747. Its size is hard to imagine in real life. Created for the Williams brothers, this gigantic machine was designed by engineer Ron Harmon in collaboration with Northern Manufacturing. It wasn't just a tractor, but the embodiment of a dream and engineering genius, costing $300,000 in 1977, a price 15 tons higher than the most luxurious car of that time. Made as a unique piece, this monster had wheels with a diameter of 2.5 meters and a length of 8 meters. Its 1100 horsepower engine was a marvel of engineering, capable of pulling a plow 82 feet wide. With such power, Big Bud 747, weighing almost 77 tons and standing over 13.1 feet tall, turned plowing into a true spectacle, working the soil up to 3 feet and 11.2 inches deep. But everything has its price. This tractor, the size of a Dixie barn, consumed an incredible amount of fuel, 17.2 gallons per minute, and its fuel tank lasted only for about 10 minutes of continuous operation. When moving on a highway, it occupied two lanes, showcasing its gigantic size and power. Currently, it's just a museum exhibit, as the insane fuel and maintenance costs led to its economic impracticality. Big machinery isn't just about cranes and dump trucks. Agriculture also requires immense power and incredible machines, as today's tractors have clearly demonstrated. Thank you for watching.